catch the name of the piece that you'll be performing?
Oh, we'll let you.
Excellent. So it's a surprise for all of us.
Yay!
It's a surprise for me.
I'm Eleanor Fairchild, and the piece that Silence and I like to do today was written by Harold Bell for Yaakov, as some of you might know. So some of you might know the piece. I have taken some liberties with the lyric, but not much really. And so the reason I'm choosing this song is because my Lord and I have moved a fair bit and have gone from kingdom to kingdom. And it's difficult to take a repertoire that's specific to one area and move it to another area. So it's wonderful when someone writes a piece like this that is more has a more generic. Oh, sometimes the sound of a sword striking shield, or the pattern tree shown on the court or the field, will call for the memory cherished and dear, the place I call home.
Your name here.
No maidens are fairer, no laurels more wise, no pelicans suffer with as many sighs. Birds can whip up an ale or a beer that tastes half as good as in
your name here.
It's founded in
something
yes. So the voices ring out with
your kingdom's cheer
for the folk and traditions of
your roots and here.
The chivalry fight till they sweat and they stink, then guzzle down gallons of
group's favorite drink.
Very nice. The squires all practice to learn how to fight with bruises from
name local master or knight.
Fencers will equally fight till they drop and all dress as pretty as
name local flop.
Our archers will slay any fighter too proud for using those kingdoms
where this is allowed.
That lawsuit
we don't talk about.
I know I'll be welcome in
your crusade here.